Okay, I'll just show you how to work the mood lighting. So here we go. You see the arrows at either side of the display there. So if I click the arrow and I'm going across, go back, ambient lighting there. I want to change the color. So I change the color there and how bright it is, like so. Or I want to knock it off completely. That's all we do. So on, change it to blue, bright. That's it, that's how you work the ambient lighting.